What's going on, everybody? Today we woke up to some interesting news in regards to Bleach. Yes, I know you're seeing the Marvel front page for Twitter right now, and trust me, it is relevant, but I just wanted to show you that this is, in fact, legit, because there was this little post here, and basically, here's the post, and it's really cool. Basically, it's Aizen and Loki, and you're probably thinking to yourself, what kind of relevance does this have? Couldn't tell you. If I'm completely honest with you, I could not tell you. So what we're going to do is we're going to have a look at the translations. So what the translations are basically saying is the God Betrayal Loki or Loki and the Grim Reaper Betrayal of Sosuke Aizen stand side by side, which is true. Bleach author Taikubo, the ban of the villain visual drawn by the teacher has been lifted, which means it's been released, which doesn't really tell us much. So we have to go over to also I do want to get onto this, so I'll leave this in a minute, but we go onto the Disney Plus website. The Disney Plus website doesn't really tell you much that either. It just gives an introduction talking about Loki, you know, about Endgame, Shock the World, blah, blah, blah. The latest TV series Loki has been exclusively to Disney Plus, which is cool. You know, I do want to catch up to Loki as soon as it kind of finishes. I'm a big Doctor Strange fan, more than Loki, but I fucks with Loki a lot. And then it obviously goes on to Aizen as well. This time, a villain project with Sosuke Aizen, a villain drawn by Taikubo, the creator of Bleach, which represents the Japanese manga world, apparently. That's a big fucking title to put on someone. A villain representing the Marvel shoot Studios along with Loki. So from this part as a whole, it seems like there's a collaboration. However, I think there is something more to it, but it seems like, you know, at first glance, it seems like, oh, Shueisha have paid Marvel to do a collaboration. How? Because they're maybe quite similar. Or maybe it's quite the opposite. Maybe Marvel want to do a collaboration with Shonen Jump or Shueisha. And, you know, Shonen Jump were like, oh, okay, well, who's close to Loki? Oh, well, that would be Sosuke Aizen. It could be one of those two. It could be either or. Who knows? It's quite a possibility. So, you know, it just gives, like, some backstory to each, both of the characters. And then it says, regarding this special visual, the creator of the manga Bleach, Taikubo, commented, I enjoy drawing Aizen for the first time in a long time. Bleach is celebrating its 20th anniversary this summer, and many anniversary projects such as Taikubo's official fan club outside are underway. The first original painting exposition will be held in December, with more and more attention. Fans are getting more and more enthusiastic about the 20th anniversary of the... But this is on Disney Plus. So this is a bit of a fucking promo, isn't it? Well, I mean, I'm not complaining. This is pretty cool. But I don't see how Marvel or Disney Plus benefit from this promotion. So is this Shueisha that have paid Marvel or Disney for this promotion? And if so, I mean, we'll talk about that in a minute, if that is the case. But I just want to leave that on the back burner for now, because this is possibility number one. Both possibilities that I came up with can actually happen, but this is possibility number one. It talks about WandaVision and Loki again, blah, 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 blah. Right, cool. Interesting. We'll just keep this on the back burner and I'll just highlight that. So obviously, not much on Comic Natalie either. Bleach series, yep, stands with Loki, visual, yeah. So here we go, Comic Natalie. So it's pretty much the same thing. Nothing really changes. It just talks about promoting Club Outside again, which Comic Natalie is a huge website. Again, good promotion either way, very good promotion. So we'll skip that. And then obviously Taikubo's official Twitter page also talks about it. The villain Sosuke Aizen and Loki's villain project. Very interesting. Click here for more information. To which it just takes you to the Disney Plus website. Again, interesting. Now, this is maybe... What's this? Okay. This is maybe what, you know, is beneficial for them. Maybe it will get the Bleach fans to tune in for this specific episode. I'm not quite sure what it is because it's very vague. It's basically saying this week's episode of the Loki TV series. Opportunity to become a colleague of... ... Next Wednesday, the 7th of 7th, eyes emoji, looking forward to... It's just very vague. None of this makes sense. Basically, something's happening next episode. I don't know what's happening next episode. Is it going to be Bleach related? We don't know. It could be that there is maybe some sort of reference. I don't know, but they're promoting it under this. I don't know whether it's relevant or not. Maybe, you know, it's just part of their promotion to just like shill the next episode on any post that they put. I don't know. So but this is the only thing that they would... maybe there's a reference. I don't know. We'll have to see next Wednesday, to be honest with you. It is throwing me for a loop. So this is the two possibilities. One, there's a reference and it has something to do with Bleach and there's been a little collaboration and that's a kind of little sweet thing. Maybe Shueisha have, as I said in this, maybe Shueisha have hit up Disney Plus in regards for promotion. You know, in regards to, you know, celebrating the what's it called? The art exposition, which, you know, in and of itself, ignore all this, you know, ignore the fact that, like, I mean, a collaboration in and of themselves is mad. You know, just to get Marvel Studios Japan to promote this is insane. It's a massive, to get as many impressions and eyes on Bleach is fucking insane. So if Marvel did this out of their own back, that is so cool. However, if not, and this is Shueisha's doing, and Shueisha reached out to Marvel, not only have they gotten, you know, a tweet from Marvel themselves, but they've also, you know, got Disney Plus to shout out their exposition. And you've got to think, I mean, we've spoken many times about the Bleach anime, about, you know, what the budget's like, what the marketing's like, you know, how much, you know, money is being spent into this. And to give money to Disney Plus on the possibility of advertising is a huge amount of money. Not only for a tweet and, you know, a marketing on a Marvel Twitter account, but also on, so you got Marvel and a Disney, you know, shout out. And I know they're technically the same thing, but to pay for each of those things is insane. That's an extremely huge amount of money. Definitely in the millions, without a doubt. I mean, if it's in the 100,000, still 100,000 is a lot of money just for a promo. Next to Loki, of all things? It's a strange one, but that's my two cents on it. We'll probably find out next week. I don't know, but to shout out the 20th anniversary for Marvel and Disney, of all things, crazy. I don't know where the correlation is, and maybe we'll see it. I can't wrap my head around it. So you guys let me know what's your take on this. The Aizen picture is pretty cool, to be honest with you. I mean, obviously we're going for a purple outline. This is going to look a bit different because obviously the lighting makes Aizen's jaw look a bit more defined. But yeah, you can definitely tell Kubo's getting better with his digital art. I do miss his traditional hand drawing, and I hope that he sticks with that when he brings back Burn the Witch. But yeah, like, he's killing it with the digital game for a guy that's been doing it, like, what, a year now? He's killing it. Absolutely killing it. I mean, COVID, I mean, it made him do digital. I don't know how to feel about that, but, you know, this is cool. I really fucks with this, and I'm excited. This is interesting. I don't know. If anyone knows any insider scoops, let me know in the comment section down below, because this is really exciting. But with that being said, I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine Devin Hansen. As always, people, peace out.